Hello guys, welcome back once again to the channel Get It Quickly. Today we are gonna continue the series that we have started on Notepad++, a free text editor. Alright, so in the first video, basically we have learned and seen how we can download this free text editor and how we can install it to our computers. Alright, so in this part of the video series, we are gonna learn the basic editing features we have in Notepad++. So before going forward, I want you to subscribe the channel so that we can learn throughout the video series together. Alright, so let's get started. Okay, this is where we left in the part 1. So the coolest thing about this text editor is basically you can type and edit any of the texts. Isn't it cool? Nah, I'm just kidding. Basically, the coolest thing about this, the first coolest thing I should say about this Notepad++ is basically it does highlight all the words if you double click on it. Right, so for example, if I'm gonna just double click here on Notepad++, it's gonna highlight wherever the occurrence of this word happened, right? Okay, so before we learn anything else, the first thing I wanna mention here is basically the version. So in the previous video, we have downloaded the version 8.4.7, which is here, but we can always update our Notepad++ if we are not up to date. So the way we can do it here is basically click here on the question mark we have on the menu tab, and then we can click here on update Notepad++. And if we are not up to date, like right now we have the current version is 8.4.7, but the available version is 8.4.8. So if we want to download it that way, we can just click yes here, and then it's gonna just upload it by itself, and then just click here yes, and then it's gonna say it's more like downloading and installing the newest version again, but it does do it like literally in just a minute, right? And then it's gonna give you the new log, whatever the bug fixes they have already done, and now you are up to date to version 8.4.8. and the another way you can do this by checking their websites, the download link where we actually download the previous version. Okay, now let's do some editing stuff. So basically right now I am not gonna close this tab, but I will open up the new tab here. So the way to open the new tab is basically double click here on the right side of the current tab. This is the one way, and the another way to open up the new tab is basically click here on this plus button. It will open up the new tab, and you can also close the tab from this cross button or this one, right? And this button just tells you like which tab is currently active. So you can change it to this one, or you can change it back to the new one. Okay, so now let's type something so that we can make some experiments. Okay, I am gonna type like this is a video series on Notepad++. Okay, so the first thing you notice here, like before even typing anything, we have no color on the line. Okay, for example, if I'm gonna open up the new tab, you can see there is literally no color here, but we have this color here. And once we are gonna save this file, this color basically will change it to green, which means like whatever you have just changed in the file, it's not saved if the color is orange. But once you save the changes, it will become green. Okay, I will show this thing later. So the next thing I'm gonna show you is basically duplicate the line. Right, I mean, you can use Control C and Control V to copy and paste this line anywhere. That's actually we do all the time. But what if you really want to duplicate this line and just want to have the same line exactly below this line? So you just Control D and it's just duplicate, and you can do it like several times, right? Now I duplicated this line. So what if I really want to add it, this line, and I want to add it basically all of the lines together? So this is basically what it is called, is the multi-line editing, right? So for example, if I really want to have something ahead of this sentence, so what I can just do is basically press Shift Alter and down button. see. Or what you can do is like you can just, you know, keep pressing the shift alter and then the mouse click, right? This is also the another way. So now we have this a big bar which is kind of blinking in all four lines, and then now we can add it all four lines or the multiple lines together. For example, if I'm just gonna type like this is second video, right? And now you can see like we have typed all the lines together. So this is basically the multi-line editing feature in Notepad++. Okay, so for this video I'm gonna show you the last trick, which is basically what if I wanna copy this line from this to video from every single line and I wanna paste it somewhere else. So I'm gonna use the same trick that we have seen for multi-line editing, which is alter shift and your mouse cursor, and I'm just gonna drag from there to here, and then I'm just gonna control C, and here I'm gonna enter, and then I'm gonna paste it here. You see, I just copied from here to there, right? But the thing is, if I wanna copy again, I'm just gonna do the same thing with this line, and this time I'm just taking like three lines, and what if I wanna paste at line number 6, right? So let's see, it is very interesting what is gonna happen. If I just control V, you can see like this is pasted and these lines are shifted. So this is basically the trick, like whenever you are doing that kind of thing, like, you know, just partially copying something from multiple lines and pasting it somewhere else, just keep in mind like this is more like overwriting or just kind of shifted your existing text. Alright, so that's it for this video, and in the next video we are gonna learn about how we can search any of the word and even we can replace that word. So this is what we are gonna learn in the next video. So I want you to subscribe the channel so that we can keep continue this journey together and we can learn a lot. I can learn from you and you can learn from me. So whatever suggestions you have or the comments, you can just, you know, comment in the comment section and tell me and ask me anything if you have any questions. All right, stay tuned and thanks for watching.